Hey guys, this is why you see me with this, what's it called? Whatever, suppressive, because I'm trying to grind my way to the, show shot. Okay. And I'm gonna do the Shogarin review tonight. Guaranteed. Oh, crap. Let's get D. I can see someone's over here. Come on. Okay. This thing's extremely accurate when you get on sit down prone, but I don't like sitting down prone long. So, this is not my cup of tea for this gun. It's it. This gun's hip fire is pretty good though.
Ammunition for you.
Not too bad at all.
We have taken objective down.
So that's why I like this gun. Not too happy about playing this gun, but you know, have to do it to get what I want. And I actually am starting to like it, because I'm getting used to it. And I'm getting very confident with it too. Ooh, another sport player. Oh, that's, it looks like a mortar. Definitely not sure though. Oh crap, I was ducking, but of course. Battlefield physics. Whatever. Battlefield physics aren't that bad at all. And I'm kind of very unenthusiastic this video for a couple reasons. I've had a pretty bad day. And, you know. Wait, let's see this. And I'm getting worse. It's probably because I haven't been playing this game that much. As much. Need to get more used to it. Okay, so what do we need for the nail knife? I like the nail. Okay, let's equip the shovel. There we go. And we are on it. Uh-oh. Of course he's freaking behind me. Old camper. Always those... You know, that's the thing that burns me up. These campers. I deserve that kill because I'm the one who had the first shots. I'm just gonna use your rippy rolls anyway. First, I'm gonna get myself some ammo.
Titan ammunition.
Yeah. Before I play this. Give it a test drive. Okay, they cannot hit me. And if they do, that means hacking. No! Frick. I'm just starting to learn that the grenade spam was not helped from that update. They were just all new to the map, so they didn't throw grenades. This update really didn't help. Only it helped with the gas grenade. And the mini grenade. And the smoke. What the frick? I don't think I was even that damaged. You can't... It's probably just because I'm bad. I need to get better. And you know, I'll know that I'm pretty good. Oh. What? Frick. Oh. I hate like this. Okay, no, we're not spawning on freaking D. What did I freaking do to get? I got killed by debris. Cool. Legit. I'm done with that crap. I'm done.
We have taken objective Edward.
They're all in that little corridor today. Isn't there another entrance to this bunker? Come on. Okay, no one's in there. Frick!
Tight ammo.
Got him. Okay, then we're safe if he's family's in there. Nice, guys. Y'all cleared it out. Nice. See? There's a respawn time to the grenades now. I don't think there was before. If there was, it really didn't help anything. Barely anything. Oh crap, there's a guy up there. Get up. Tripwire bomb. There was no bomb. There was no bomb. And if there was, whatever. Sometimes this game, it's because there's just so many hackers on this game. It makes the game so aggravating. Luckily, I haven't run into that many hackers in my life. Run into a couple, but I didn't really report them at all. Next man, there you go. Okay, they're gonna, wait, are they getting A? Yes, they are. Cool, so we need to get E next. I think it's the most fortified place in this map. I'm really starting to like this map now because I'm getting good at it.
We have taken objective butter.
Let's get C. Oh. I like this map on front lines. I haven't gotten good with front lines yet. I've trained a lot in Conquest, so that's why I'm so good at Conquest. Oh crap. Oh, he's coming from the side. I didn't stand a chance against him. I just wanted to, I at least weakened him for my team. Oh man, there's tons of them. Yeah, I'm not gonna let him try to revive me. He's probably gonna die. I need like 20 more kills and I... Okay, get out of here. No, I ducked. Oh, that guy. That makes more sense. Can anyone give me the revive? Nope, they're all moving up, so it's all crapped up. Let's get behind them, I was gonna say. Thanks, man. Don't run through the fire, buddy. Oh, little camper. Yeah, the RC isn't really good on the ground. I wouldn't use that much. I give him for that kill. But I don't like how no one someone was at the bottom right when I skipped. Sorry. Okay, where am I? Okay. Wait, is that another exit? I didn't know that exit. There you go. Like, they have like a little group of five, and they always take them down because they always stay in groups. That's the one thing I think that they're good, the enemy team. Except when they stayed in that group, just the last game, literally last game, I bombed a ton of them, and they all died. Also, it's easy to flank these guys. Guy who saw me. I think that guy got him. If he didn't, I'm screwed. They're all under us. I can't get it in. I thought there was a guy up there. No, frick him. See, always, normally for this gun at least, always the first one to shoot at. Wow, that means he's got 100 times, 100, so he's got like 10,000 kills on that thing. Sorry if I didn't do the math right. I'm not good at math when I'm doing games. Or any educational things like this. The only thing educational about this game is World War I. And that doesn't help you in everything at all. Ooh, looks like we got a nice flanker over here. not flanker with them, you know. I look like an enemy. I can see people are getting killed near me. Front, right, center. I hit him. Oh, no, 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 no. Not happening. Oh, buddy, buddy, buddy. I need to take a retreat. Retreat. Someone's already in the gun. Nope, the gun hasn't spawned yet. Once we start losing by more, we'll start getting the gun. Uh-oh. As long as we're losing by more than 100 points, we start getting it. We're not losing by more than 100 points, though, anyone. Nice, man. Nice shot.
The ammo's got your name on it.
Oh, baby old guy. Just looked like an outline of a soldier. Get some regen while I capture the flag. There you go, guys. I need to get the Q-O-T-344 observatory. Let's get up. They have the advantage right now. Nice. No, move, 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 move. I almost died.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Okay. You good, man? Because I hear a guy. And I doubt that he's a friendly. He's right there. Got him. Nice. And there's a guy right over there. Crap me. I need this. What the frick? I pulled it way too hard. Whenever I get too nervous, I just hold down the thing. And in PS4, when you hold it down, it does the melee. I probably would have got the kill. But that was some nervous, and made me extremely nervous. Man, they're all coming at me. Hey, anyone revive? W9177. Thank you. There's a guy right there. Oh, no, 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 no. That wasn't gonna last any longer in there. Okay, they're all at C, so we need to go to D and flank them. Okay, it sounds like a sniper. Oh, that's our friendly sniper. They got a shot on him. Headshot. I don't think he could shoot that wood, right? Yeah. Can't. Yeah. Don't worry, guys. I have infinite ammo, pretty much, so... Hey, this is gonna be a ribby roll guy because he's sitting prone. No other assault guy would sit prone like that. Oh, he's dead. Okay, we're capturing A. We need to get C. Oh man, this map's gorgeous. I don't know why I got off the scope, but whatever, I got an assist. It should have been a count as kill, because I did most of the work. That guy. No, you're dead. You're dead, buddy. I can't help you. Okay, I like these trenches more. They just look more pretty for some reason. But the trenches indeed are just really good. What the frick happened? Oh. Didn't look like that was I was going down damage that fast. I know it's a 3-shot kill, but he only looked like it shot me twice. Unless you got a headshot, which I doubt with that iron sight. Oh, I was trying to shovel him. I gotta practice on that. That's the one thing about PS4. It's hard to fast melee. Like the people on the PC and the, I don't know if Xbox can do it any better. Yeah. PC players can do it way better. They have so many keys. And we only have a limited number of buttons. Man, you got hit straight by the mortar. Oh, that might be the siege mortar. No. We have lost objective. Because they're winning. I think we had the siege. But it's... We have taken objective. We're losing by 100, so... I think we lost this game. But it was a good fight, though. Get the observatory. Let's do this better. Kind of mess. What do you want to put that there for? There's three. Oh, that's the thing.
We are losing.
Here, guy bayonet charging.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Okay, let's get back. Uh oh, people are getting killed.
We have near us. Objective done.
Oh, straight to me. He didn't even know I was there. I knew it. I just didn't know how he had the offensive on me, and I had a way better gun for that range. Oh my god, there's so many at sea. I think I should do the mortar now. Now! No! Frick! We lost. Oh, that was a good fight though. That's gonna be the end of the video, guys. Please like, subscribe, and see you in the next one. Bye-bye.